In the courtyard, Brazilian food was served as part of training on how to set up an emergency kitchen. It was a stew called feijoada, using beans. An NPO that provides support for foreigners in the area planned it with the help of local Brazilians. Yoshihiro Yokota, the leader of the group, says cooperation is key. It's important to create a relationship in which we work together, rather than offer one-sided help. They can do translations we can't handle, and they can do a far better job.